What?
Mm-hmm. How are you today?
I'm fine, you and you.
I'm great. What makes you happy?
I saw you nice guys.
Okay. Can you describe yourself? I got
dark hair, green eyes, and I'm funny. Tall, short, medium height, slim, overweight, fat, dark skin, dark hair, brown eyes, long hair, fair skin, blue eyes, beard, beautiful, short hair, good looking, curvy, average looking, elderly,
and old?
Older.
Old?
Elder.
No, old, then young?
Young.
And it?
Elderly.
No, middle age?
Middle age.
And?
Elderly.
Okay.
Headache. Toothache. Dentist going to the dentist. Fever.
Or a cold. Is it hay?
Hay fever. Sneeze.
Asthma.
Malaria. A cholera. Cancer. Heart attack. Happy, sad, angry, upset, cold, hot, thirsty, hungry, well, get cold,
ill.
Tired. Surprise.
Good.
Good morning. Good afternoon. Good evening. Goodbye. See you soon. Sleeping.
Sleep.
Sleep well. Please. Thank you. Cheers. Excuse me.
What do you say when it's someone's birthday?
They are, happy and happy birthday.
What do you say when it's Christmas?
Happy Christmas. Merry Christmas.
What do you say when it's New Year's Day?
Happy New Year's.
What do you say when someone is doing something difficult?
Excuse me.
Taking an exam, having an interview for a job. What will you say?
Please.
Good. Good luck.
Good luck.
Okay. What do you say when someone has done something special? Done well in an exam or had a baby?
Well done.
Well done. Now, please talk about the time you were sick. So, what physical symptoms you felt, if you took any medication, how you tried to make yourself feel better, and who helped you during the illness. Okay, you can have a moment to read the questions. Did you feel?
I have stomach and headache.
Did you take any medication?
No, I visited a doctor.
Who helped you during the illness?
My family.
And how long did it take you to get better?
1 week.
And to make yourself feel better.
I go to the rest.